Stoke City have passionate fans and usually bring a good following to the John Smith Stadium. But Town have won the last two games and they're looking for an even bigger confidence boost tonight against the Potters. But the big question is, can Town make it three in a row? It's an end of an era tonight. It's near Warnock's last game for Town. Now, I don't know about you, but I think it's come a bit too early. It sounds like Kevin Nagle's found a new man for the job. Maybe someone like Darren Moore. But anyway, it's not about that tonight. It's about near Warnock's succession at Huddersfield Town. Like getting Town promoted in his first spell and pulling off the great escape in his second spell. But if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get to 2,000 subscribers before the end of the season. But anyway, let's get to the stadium.
Stoke fan most of the pressure so far, it's not looking good. They're getting away from every foul almost.
Town scored, so I mean, fair play. They've had most of the pressure, most of the possession, so can't do much about that.
half-time, it's 1-1. All the action came in like 1 or 2 minutes. And, well, I think Stoke have outclassed Town at the moment. They're outpacing them and passing the ball a bit quicker. We'll have to see what happens in the second half. I think Town played better in that second half. I think that triple substitution gave him a bit more energy, and I think it's a fair result. We gave Neil Warnock a good send off, but please make sure you do like, comment and subscribe, because there's going to be a lot more derbies coming to the channel. But anyway, I'll catch you in the next one.